ทุกคนสวัสดีไหมนะครับ Hello everyone and welcome back. This is my second video I'm reacting to tonight. So yeah, you'll see the same setup, the same slant, but we're going to be reacting to MXFRUIT strawberry ice cream, such a sweet daydream. You know you're my honey. Oh God, I'm slower than that. I promise I can do better. But yeah, as we know, Michaela is my girl, my home girl from the UK. And also the rest of them slay, so who am I to not watch it? Like, yeah, so they had a comeback recently. I know it's a slightly slower song. I know the hook. What do I do? I don't know if that's actually how it goes.
What do I do?
I just know it's something like that. So, ทำไมไม่รู้ Okay, so why don't you know? Or why don't I know? And I know that they sing in Thai in this one, so oh, go and give me that sweet nectar voices. Oh, I'm just so excited to see my homegirl Michaela again. I call her my homegirl. She does not know who I am. But she got the whole UK team behind her, so I made sure of that. Anyway, without further ado, 3, 2, 1, let's go. And please don't copyright me. Not that the Tada label this is. Oh God, I should check. Sorry, everyone involved, team. Oh, I should really learn their names. I know Rochelle and Michaela. And someone, oh God, what's Peach? Peach? Oh, that's really bad of me. What is her name? Oh, stop, her voice is angelic. Her voice is like an angel in that. Let's keep going. Rapper girl! Bitch. Oh my God. Miss Rapper is giving us vocals. Stop. They are gonna take over. I'm so in love with them all. Can I please be your sixth member? Like, I just like stand in the back. Like, please. I'll just like do a wee 1-2 step. Like, they sing impeccably in English and other upbeat songs, but there's something about this. Again, I just reacted to a 4.5 minute video, and this is 4.5 minutes as well. Wow, I'm really doing long ones tonight. There's something about them slowing it down and really showcasing their vocals. I was like, oh, stop. Like, if they were a Western artist, this would like blow up. I'm not being funny. Shows you why can't we blow up to in Thailand? Why can't we take over the game? I see my home girl, I see my girl Michaela. Oh, it's like melting butter, it's so smooth. Oh, they're also giving us acting. Like, hello, girlies, you can do everything. Also, you have. Is that? That's Paid from Paid Margon. I forget their song, sorry. Well, that was a blast from the past. Who's leading that high note? Cause you own me. I wonder who's doing the top layer there. Stop, if this is what they're gonna be feeding us. I want it all. Girlies, I need the album. And I better get a bloody front row ticket, like, given to me. Please. I'll pay for my flight back. I just can't believe Pied from Pied Margon's in this. What is their song? Oh, I can do the dance, but I'm sitting down. Oh, That is not the breakup note. I'm telling you, if that's a breakup note, by Margot, you're getting... She didn't know, my hell. That's ruthless. The way... I'd burn his house down. I'd actually burn his house down. I almost burned this. I threatened to do that to my other person. Maybe I'm just a psychopath. But I wasn't actually going to, just anyone, which I'm not. But like, this is a lot worse than what happened to me. Oh, I can't read this time. Oh, it doesn't have the hoa, so I can't read Ben Fan Ganda. I think. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I just love her voice and her so much. Like,
have you seen her Instagram? It's also giving, like, oh, it's that one photo. Was it? It's T-pop. Is it between T-pop awards? After T-pop awards?
It's one, and she's on the staircase, and they're like, oh, stop. It's like the most perfect photo in the world. Everyone's really... Why is everyone giving me, like, heartbroken? Is this, like, what month is it? It is June. These all probably came out in May. Is May, like, a place to be heartbroken? Because this is all the songs that I've reacted to so far. It's about pain. Like, y'all, it is, like, 11. It's almost half 11. I don't need pain. That's Rochelle, isn't it? Because that's... This is why men are actually trash. This is why they all suck at us. No joke. Especially you. Especially you. What the hell? Why are you smiling? The way I'd be throwing hands. I'm so sorry, Michaela. I've done you so dirty with that still. Is that her doing? Michaela, please contact me if that's you. I'm not quite sure in her story yet. Is she just sad for everyone? Because I'm sad for everyone. Oh, see, she gives me those. I feel like she would throw hands though. I feel like she's ready to fight them. And we need a fighter. We need a fighter. Maybe I was wrong. Is that raining petals? Rochelle, I feel for you. You are like the child of the group, I feel like. Because I feel, not as actually as a child, I think she's the youngest. I mean, like, she's 18, I know that. And I think recently 18. You all don't need to be going through that. What the hell? That is some strong ass glass. What the hell? Girl, we know what the electric in Bangkok is like. I would not be sitting up there. It would not be me. Oh, that was really good. The way she blew out the candles and all. I love that. These. To save them all. Oh. Who is that? Because what the hell? Why are you so good? He's just saying. And I'm going to call it here first. And if they make it as the biggest girl group in Thailand, you're already in first. Because I called it. Because I know these things. All they're doing there. Can I just like sing me to heaven, please?
Oh, I'm not positive enough. I'm definitely getting copyrighted. Oh, screw it, I don't care. Okay, we'll wait until it's done. Did I get any of the title wrong? No, it's Tommy. Yeah, I mean, must I say any more than I already have? These five girls, it is five, right? I didn't miss anyone. Are some of the best singers and talents I have seen in Thailand in a long time. They just get it, they just have it. They have everything that could make them like internationally recognised. And I know they did really well in Korea. So this is a great start. As long as we keep pushing folks, marketing, you better not do them dirty. They have the full potential to make it inside Thailand and across the world. And you know what? I'm hoping for a UK tour and I will be there. But yeah, that's, everyone knows my thought. I'm like the biggest MXFRUIT stan of the lot. I can't say that and not know their names. Next time there's a comeback, I promise I will know everyone. I'm so sorry. It's been a month, okay? It's been a month. I don't live in Thailand anymore. But no, well done to them because they're killing it. And I can't wait to see what comes next. Maybe an album, please. Thank you very much. See you later.